on this trip to Alberta, I get to try something special, a brand new product by Dead Downwind. It's called the Evolve Packet Refills. These are just little refill packets, small little packets that I'll show you that can be used when you're traveling to make Evolve spray in the field, in camp, whether you're on a pack-in sheep hunt or flying overseas. When weight becomes an issue, you know, the amount of stuff you can take, you know, liquids are sometimes tough to take in. If you're backpacking far in on a hunt, again, weight becomes an issue. No longer. There's no excuse not to carry Dead Downwind spray with you afield, no matter where your travels may lead. In this case, we're in northern Alberta, and this is our first time using these packets. Now, these little packets, again, they don't take up any space, any weight. You get three of these little packets that make up to 12 ounces of spray. And so all you have to do, take along with you an empty spray bottle. Take your refill, open it up. We're just going to add it to this empty bottle. In there. And now we're going to add water, you know, and whether you pack in a little bit of water with you, you can use that. Or in this case, we're going to show you, you know, here we are, we're out, northern Alberta, where there's water everywhere. Just going to use some water right from this pond. Seal up. Then you want to mix it up a little bit, just give it a little shaking. And I just made myself a bottle of Dead Downwind spray in the field without having to carry all the bulk with me and basically no added weight. Remember this for your next trip afield, whether you're just going up to deer camp or whether you're traveling perhaps on a pack-in hunt into the mountains for elk. Take this with you. I mean, these packet refills, great way to have Dead Downwind spray with you with no weight, no extra mess. It's a great product, and you're going to see a lot of it, and I guarantee you I'll be taking it on all my hunts this fall.